Ginger is an essential ingredient in many Asian recipes. It can be used to complement drinks and also be included in many dishes. In this special documentary, we are going to find out how such a common plant can have a variety of uses. We are with Auntie Ling and Sherry, who has just given birth.
Sherry, 嗰日你同我講你有啲唔舒服。
覺得肚裏脹好似有風。咁我哋煮一個黃酒雞俾你食。呢道菜係一個傳統嘅菜，薑侵埋黃酒煮成嘅雞酒。Wow,
ginger wine chicken dish. I hear ginger is very good for women who have just started motherhood. How true is it, Auntie?
係啊，薑去風，跟住亦都去風濕，有活血嘅功效。
Are there many kinds of ginger, Auntie?
我哋喺北塞買嘅普通薑都可以煮黃酒雞，但係愛種好嘅咧，我哋愛正宗嘅文東薑。What
is so special about Bentong ginger? Is the texture any different from normal ginger?
哦，文東薑嘅味道比較香，食落去亦都冇渣。 口感咧比普通姜好好多。有一個講法係一個文東姜嘅功效等於三個普通姜。Auntie
Ling is a firm believer of the health benefits of Bentong ginger.
我做菜婆已經好多年啦，我嘅客户都有十幾二十個啦。跟住而家我介紹佢哋食多啲姜，個姜咁做法係攞嚟蒸啊、燉啊。 可以炒，可以加薑汁。Using
Bentong ginger as the main ingredient, Auntie Ling prepared the ginger wine chicken dish.
所以文東薑就比較香咯。要炒到佢變咩顏色？炒到佢變咗黃黃地咁咯。 我哋嘅薑除咗煮黃酒雞，仲可以攞嚟炒青菜。攞薑嚟炒嘅菜咧，唔可以樣樣嘅菜都可以食嘅。最主要食嘅咧係芥蘭啦、鬼豆啦、芫菜啦嗰啲啦。Seemingly
difficult to prepare, Auntie Ling completed the dish within 15 minutes. Auntie Ling makes cooking this ginger wine chicken dish so easy. After all, she has had many years of experience in preparing this to all her clients during their postnatal care period. Now the dish is done, let us serve it to Sherry.
Sherry, 我哋嘅黃酒雞煮好啦。
Sherry experienced a shock during her first confinement period when she was fed copious amounts of ginger.
这是我第一个宝宝。由于我母亲她不方便，所以我要在外请一个陪夜婆来帮我作业。在还没有作业之前呢，我听过朋友说过，在陪夜期间呢是离不开姜，而我本人是不大爱喜欢吃姜的。幸好我这个陪夜婆她很细心的。 帮我做一些不同的菜肴，就比如说还可以把姜作为姜汤，姜鸡、姜鱼，或者是一些炒一些猪肉，甚至菜它都是用那些姜来清炒。经过一段时间，我吃了很多用姜煮出来的不同种类的菜肴，我也开始慢慢喜欢那个姜的味道。Sherry
got her supply of ginger, courtesy of her brother-in-law who runs a grocery shop. Already overpowered by its taste, she was even required to bathe using ginger.
他也用姜来给我洗澡。起初用姜来洗澡对我来说感觉有点怪怪，不过经过那一段时间呢，感觉上那个姜呢，就在我们的身体上去带点温温的感觉，我蛮喜欢的。冲凉嘅咧就系挤落去煲咯，侵葱头仔、香茅侵落去煲。
Many, like Sherry, do not enjoy ginger, and Auntie Ling has to deal with such clients regularly.
多數客户問我愛食咩薑多，一來我大多通常講選擇文東薑，有啲係唔中意食薑，咁我都會監到佢食啦，即係講啊，你去食咯，你為咗你自己嘅身子好，就算你唔中意食，你都愛食咯，咁樣嘅樣咯。
There are many kinds of ginger out in the market, but many midwives hold a staunch belief that Bentong ginger trumps the rest.